My name is Aaron Musoke. I'm a senior associate for Upskill.
My name is Brian Namanya, and I'm the founder and CEO at Tubayo.
My name is Wilson Chigundu. I'm the chief technology officer at the Innovation Village.
My name is Naika Julius. I'm the CEO at Famnera.
So the conversation is around the upcoming national budget for 2021-2022. We have just looked at the biggest portion that is being allocated, which is the human capital development. It's been given 17% of the big chunk of the budget. But my take is that we need human capital, we need to skill our people, we need to skill the citizens.
From my own opinion, it shows me it's really something based around planning and not so much work getting done. You know, like the big portion of the budget is going into human capital. When I look here, it's also going into government security. And yet the main goal of like government is really to empower people and create opportunities, you know, get people out of poverty. I think they needed to allocate much more in things that get work done. And in my opinion, it's four main sectors, and these are getting allocation of less than 3%. And that is mainly private sector, which is getting 1.3%. There is innovation, tech development and transfer getting 0.8%. And then digital transformation, which is getting 0.3%. And one that I'm particularly interested in and working in is the tourism development sector, that is getting 0.4%. And a total of all of that is just 3%, you know?
Then the other one is about the digital transformation. I think about 3.3% of the budget. We live in the COVID times, people are working from home, everyone is adopting systems and all. So it's exciting for us to know that government is intentionally putting money aside to lead on that as well.
At 3.8 that is allocated to agro industrialization, I see it's a bit lower. Same applies to innovation, technology development and transfer at 0.8 and digital transformation at 0.3%. All these don't reflect that we are ready to grow our agriculture technology sector.
And where I think government they needed to have focused much more on those sectors is the future is really around digital, you know. Investing in technology will improve human capital. I don't know what they're training human capital for if they're not investing in the technology.